Hiya. I thought I would make a video celebrating the fact that I can no longer monetize on my channel. That might sound like sour grapes, but actually it isn't. I never made my channel to make money, which is just as well. And I am not a fan of chasing cheese, of being forced down a funnel to do what a particular player wants me to do. It's very interesting that YouTube has claimed that it's doing this in order to protect creators from bad players and people who cheat and are dishonest that they don't like. But it's nonsense. It's absolute nonsense. You know, what it's designed to do is to make you feel the need to grow your channel. In other words, to seek numbers rather than quality, quantity rather than quality, essentially. And that they will encourage you to do that. That is the only motivation which they value. And I have to admit that while I've never made anything worth having out of my YouTube channel, I did for a while fall into that trap because I wanted to stop them from setting up algorithms which steered eyes away from me, which is what happened. A lot of people, myself included, discovered that overnight our view count dropped by half, and then it got worse and worse and worse. And nothing that we'd done, you know, it was an instant boom. We're clearly not serving the agenda of Google, which doesn't bother me. A lot of things that have changed here have, I would say, killed it for me, but certainly diminished it. And I mean, everything has its life, particularly online, doesn't it? That, you know, things move on, there's a fairly rapid pace of change. And it was kind of inevitable that the business world was going to take over the internet as quickly as it feasibly could, and I'd say it's pretty much succeeded by now. Not 100%, otherwise this video wouldn't be there. I wouldn't be able to or permitted to put it up there. So there is still the opportunity to put yourself out there as long as you don't mind being kind of a little bit hidden. Maybe some people quite like that. Anyway, what I have done now is to disable any adverts on my videos, because I don't see why Google should be permitted to put advertising on my videos and not give me anything for it, not to value my content. I received a copyright strike on my Final Taboo channel recently, because I read a poem of a poet who had recently died, and a lot of people appreciated it, and I shared it because it was publicly available anyway, and I thought that what she'd done only weeks before she died was stunning, really, to have the presence of mind to share that. And the person who flagged it was actually her publisher. And rather than go through YouTube copyright claim or what have you, I contacted them directly, and they wrote me a long and comprehensive email, which was quite interesting, actually. It's nice to engage with a human. He had known her for 40 years, apparently. And he talked about people getting money for the work, the creative input that they do, that their art. And I think that we have lost that, and it's a mixed blessing, because, you know, on the one hand there's the opportunity to share and to give freely. In many ways that was what I valued the internet for in the first place. But on the other hand, now that these kind of spaces have been claimed by businesses that say, you know, you really should be recompensing us in some way for the opportunity to make use of us. Our work has ceased to be of any value whatsoever, and they can justify doing whatever they like in the name of profit. Anyway, enough of that. What I'm going to do is I'm going to put the camera over my shoulder so that you can have a look at what has changed now that I can no longer monetize, and what I have done and what it has produced as a result. Because I think, you know, we still have options, and also quite a lot of us, myself being one of them, had got some money amassed in my AdSense account which I couldn't gain access to because it hadn't reached the threshold. And now I can't monetize anymore. As far as I was aware, that was money that was gone, and it was about 40 quid. And I'm sorry, but, you know, I don't see why I should relinquish that to Google just because they've decided that I am not motivated enough by their agenda. So I'll take you over. So, I hope this will be clear enough for you to see. Just think of yourself as a friend sitting next to me. So you'll see, I'm still a partner with good standing both ways. So, I can still upload. Now, interestingly, what I discovered, and you can do it too if you've got more than £10 amassed in your AdSense account, is the only way that you can get the money is you can close your AdSense account, and if you do that, they will transfer the funds to you within 90 days from their next cycle, so sometime in the next 6 months or so. But yes, before I did that, now here monetization, it says it's disabled, and it says monetization on this account has been disabled due to a closed AdSense account. Well, before I did it, it said that I was ineligible for monetization, or that I could, I would have to reapply for monetization if I fulfilled their new criteria. So, but I can still do live streaming, I can still embed live streams, I can still do longer videos, I can still do unlisted and private videos, I can still do custom thumbnails, I can still do external annotations. I've never even worked out what those are. Super chat I've lost, not that I've ever done it, but it tells me I'm ineligible, but I used to be eligible and could apply for it. I still have a custom URL, I can ID content appeals, and I was never eligible for sponsorships. So actually not that much has changed. So I hope you're all well, and take care.